Okay, so recently I heard that director of Shang-Chi, Destin Daniel Cretton, wants to do something that I believe is just absolutely fantastic if it happens. I don't see why it wouldn't happen. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's only a matter of time. But anyways, the director wants to add Jackie Chan to the Marvel, my cat. I always try to oblige my cat and get him out the door. But yeah, he wants to add, the director of Shang-Chi wants to add Jackie Chan to the Marvel Universe somehow. I mean, I'm all for him joining in any capacity at any point in time. So if they want to use Shang-Chi as like, the entryway to add Jackie Chan somehow, you know, I'm all for it. I'm glad he voiced that. I mean, because, come on, man. Jackie Chan has been a legend for a long time. And I would like to know if you have any thoughts on that. We've seen a lot of cameos from a lot of different people that aren't nearly as action-packed as Jackie Chan can be.
Jackie Chan is the GOAT.
Yeah, man. He's like, he's his own stunt guy sometimes.
Hey.
Dude, I mean, and I hate to be that guy, but I mean, they got Sylvester Stallone, and they made Sylvester Stallone one of the original, like, Guardians of the Galaxy. I know if you could do that. I know if you could put Sylvester in one of these movies, you could put Jack.
What did he play?
He played like one of the OGs, OG Guardians of the Galaxy or something. Or no, he was like part of the, he was part of some space gang that Yondu was a part of. Remember that? And he was like, you disgraced yourself, blah, 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 blah. And, that's why we don't mess with you no more. And Yondu felt like he was an outcast of that group. And then eventually, when he sacrificed himself, they paid homage to Yondu. And I'm like, I know if you could put Sylvester. And I never would have. I would have, if someone would have asked me before Sylvester was in one, who would you expect to see first in the MCU universe, Jackie or Sylvester? I'd have been like, Jackie. I ain't gonna do something silly, you know what I'm saying? And, I think Shang-Chi is the perfect way to add him. And the director wants to add him. I mean, get it done. You know?